Base of the boogie shop that's been sitting there for ages, and they're willing to sell it to me for dirt cheap, so I gotta come up with $1,000 and it's mine. So I bought a road case from them, I ordered a 12 space shock rack from them, and so they think I'm God now. They'll be like, get out of our store.
You're Satan.
Oh, the red light's on. Oh, you think God. I'm God too.
Nope. We'll be right back. waiting to record. It's taking forever. What's up, Jay?
Nothing. Subway and Rosie O'Donnell on drums.
I don't care, and you could never bring me down.
What makes it easy?
They're my friends, they're
actually hit you in the face with this?
Oh, Adrian! Come on, what do you got to say for the camera?
Nothing.
Nothing?
No, I can't think of it. I'm not. That's probably why I'm not.
Oh, all right, all right, all right. And now for the ladies.
Jay and Dan are super.
What do you think of the band, though? Do you like them?
Yeah, they're super.
Hey, you know how I let you guys play guitar?
Yeah.
It's a back guitar? Yeah. Hey, listen, don't fuck with it, huh? Don't Whoa. Fuck with it.
Oh.
He's writing out lyrics to a couple songs. He leaves it right for the last minute. Not even till they record. He leaves writing the lyrics right for the last minute.
Oh my god. This guy won't stop following me. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Who are you? Do you want to fight me? Huh? You want to fight me? I don't think you want to fight me. I think I'm too big to fight your fucking ass. I
stand
think
up,
I'd whoop
up,
your
man.
Fucking ass.
Stand up. That guy's huge.
Thank you.
One rock.
Okay. That was horrible.
Here's a baseball right there.
Yeah, what do you got to say about that? Are we recording?
Yeah.
Hey, here he comes. Kill him.
All over me. Hurt ya. I said no, but he wouldn't stop. Whatever. That's a bad attitude, man. It's gonna land you in the big house. It's okay, you're looking forward to it?
A documentary about the band here, the Enza Club. There's Daniel in the band, he's the guitarist.
Hi.
He's like Daniel Jones. He loves the camera. How's that Aussie water?
That Aussie water's pretty good.
It's pretty good, huh?
Pretty great.
Yeah, it's from the glaciers just off New Zealand.
I'm not even going to try with the accent.
All right. Which one would you have picked? Ginger or Marianne?
I'd have to go with Marianne.
All right, let's go see with the general populace thinks.
Marianne. Ginger. Ginger.
The manager returns. I told you guys I would come back, that I am like the guy that supports these guys, okay? I know the last time I was talking to you guys, you know, I was a little bit out of control, but hey, I'm in control tonight. I'm here to tell you that I'm supporting these guys. I will find them a contract. They're going to be rich, and they're going to, thank me for it. So anyway, all right, I just wanted to say hi. How are you guys
doing? Give me a medal.
Woo!
Give me a medal.
Woo!
Yeah!
We'll be right back.
Hey, Jake, can you show me your ass or something?
You want to see my ass?
Yeah.
No.
Please?
Plug your ears.
Okay.
What's up?
Black?
Na na
na! Na na
na! Wanna check it out?
I have no idea.
No? Sounded pretty good. Let's hear it.
He's the man.
Raise the roof. Raise the roof.
We'll be right back.
pain, the blood, and the hate, and the tears.
It ain't easy.
Be so greasy.
So there you go. That's the rock and roll. That's Ocean 3 in a nutshell.
I'm waiting for the words.
God.
Is this the tension?
This is the tension.
Yeah. Four.
Too early?
Four.
Way too early.
Dude, that's what you found at the last time. Da 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 da
da
da da da da da da da da da da da. Here's the dramatic reading.
Hit me.
There is to be no peace for me, just hate that can only bleed.
Huh?
Pain,
yeah,
inside my mind.
Yeah.
I try to hide from death, dead the world. Oh, to the world, sorry.
Please don't go, girl. You won't ruin my whole world. Tell me you'll stay, Jordan.
Please don't go, girl. You would ruin my whole world. Tell me you'll stay, Jordan. Never, ever go away. Then there's the bridge. Do you want me to sing the bridge too?
No, but I kind of stole that from New Kids.
Oh, did you? Please don't go, girl. Yeah, that's
I think you could freelance tonight.
That's funny.
And sing that over-fingered instead.
We should try that.
Yeah.
that even flow as a breast pump?
Hi.
Can I see some of the money?
Yeah, you can see some of the money.
This is the money you're showing me, right?
Well, then there's $5 in change in my pocket that I'm not going to dig out.
Run away with me to Mexico, please. That's a lot of cash. What'd you think of them tonight? I thought they were almost better than good.
I would say not almost better than good. Salacious.
She's smart.
I am.
I'm a bomba. 2000. Better step back, foo. I'm a bomba. I'm a bomba. I'm a bomba. Explode. Dun 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 dun.
I'm getting a lot of footage.
You're in the way.
What?
Yow! Yow!
Woo!
Hit me, baby!
Better. Fade to black.
black. What's coming up the beach?
Here's you want to go Smith on tour with us?
Start drinking.
Yabba 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 yabba.
Entertained us, man.
Never. It's not entertainment enough. Stuff.
No, it is.
Use your other eye. Your nose won't squish up against the camera like that.
I bought you beer for a sip of hot sauce.
I have a bad.
This is Mustavi. This is a whole new ball game. This is a complete concoction. Hot sauce that actually exists in bottle form. This has never been concocted before.
Why don't we season it a little? How's it smell?
Eat it up, Jay.
Pretty mysterious.
What the hell?
Jay, you had that girl tonight, man.
You can't see anything.
Jay.
I was working it.
Infrared.
She had beautiful brown hair and big brown eyes and
big
brown
beige
bread. Fresh bread.
That's my friend Doris' girlfriend.
Oh. No. That's the Texas girl. No, not her. Me and Bill were hitting on the locals.
Girls. The beige boobs.
We were hitting
girls.
On the locals.
Oh, the girl at the bar.
The beige
the locals.
Boobs. The beige boobs.
Locals.
Tell them all about it, Bill.
Okay. She had beige
boobs. Can we
boobs.
Get a light subject here?
Beige boobs. She was so beige. Her beige was beige.
I didn't even know what to do. Her beige boobs were so beige.
Is this the beige?
Jesus Christ. And then their boyfriends came, right? We were in trouble then.
We fucking walked right in. They're like, dude, you guys look beige. And I said, bitch, beige. Boobs.
We're 4x4. We're 4x4.
Yeah, but we're 4x4.
I said, me and Jay beige boobs.
Oh,
yeah. Oh Jesus, what the fuck is that? That's a spotlight! That's a spotlight!
Bill's currently dying.
Beige!
Jesus!
They were the biggest beige boobs. Oh my god. Oh. They were the biggest beige boobs I've ever seen.
Bill, I thought you weren't drinking.
Bill doesn't drink.
Spider-Man?
Bill doesn't drink.
Beige boobs. Boobs.
Did you tell Jay about that much music interview they did, you know, with the horses, you know, when they did the...
Dude, like, check this out, though. Like, hey, Jay, help me like, pull my shirt
what,
off.
We did this interview. Here, hold on. We got to tell him the story.
Okay.
Before we...
Hey, come back. Beige boobs.
Hey, dude. I got some ice.
Okay, hold on.
Some ice? That's
not enough. We got to tell Jay the story.
Twice as much. Anyways, much music was on the
we're
beach.
We're doing an interview.
Hold on. Much music was on the beach today.
Yeah.
We were doing the surfing thing.
Beige
and they were doing an interview with Gob. And anyways, they had these horses and we got like little pony rides and stuff. It was fucking crazy.
Aww, crazy.
It was cool.
Totally
it was nice,
crazy.
Right?
Totally crazy.
But you know, it's for much music. It's
so someone's
cool.
Like, time out.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, go on.
Okay. So anyways, Bill was feeding one of the horses like some hay or whatever. Did Theo tell you the story? I can't see.
God
did he tell you the story?
No. Fucking
okay.
Horses.
Cool. This is a good story. Check this out. So anyways, check this out. This horse fucking bit him.
Right. Right in the fucking
check
it out!
You
right there! Right there!
Get
that! Right there! Check it out! If you look closely, you'll see it. Come on, don't be afraid! It's right there!
Did you see the
Jesus!
there. If you lift a little closer. Oh, God. I got it. Fuck, I'll drive. Give me the keys. Seriously. Seriously, fuck. Give me the keys, dude. You had too much to drink. Beige boobs.
Beige
boobs.
Beige boobs.
You guys have been recording Wobster Man since Beige Boobs?
Since Beige Boobs.
Beige boobs.
Our band, we've had beige boobs for a long time.
You got it?
Beige. You know what you need? You know what you need? You need a little of this.
Who's driving?
Lights out, we're on the drive. Tell them not to take. Right, Maddie.
These Tofino girls are nothing but Jay's boobs. You can't fucking get anywhere with Jay's boobs.
Jay's boobs!
Guys, this is fucking awesome. Finally, I'm sorry. Away from Dan. We did it. We hooked him up with this girl. Now
mission
we're free.
Accomplished.
What do you guys want to do?
Let's start off by getting
some
beige
boobs. What do you think Dan's doing right now?
Beige
Away from me.
One of us are gonna have to pay for that shit if you leave it there.
What's going on?
You can't take shit from the room and throw it out the window, otherwise it's just gonna get billed to us.
I don't fucking care, Jay. I'm not going to get the fucking cord.
Listen to me. We're friends.
Why don't you go get it? I'm fucking pissed off at you, man. You fucking
Shame.
Bring me with that
fine.
Shit. You wanna film that, Maddie?